Hey guys, social media recap time. I've got lots of updates, so let's get right to it, and I hope you're having a great Friday. First up is Google Plus is now showcasing the images that are attached to your articles and ones that you upload in larger size format, kind of like on Facebook now, how they're really big and not that little thumbnail. So Google Plus is following that trend, which is great for businesses, because if you're using really great, interesting photography to showcase your products and services, as well as on your blog, that will help you attract more followers. So make sure you're looking into that. Now you can actually add a tracking code to published or promoted posts on Facebook so that you can track how many conversions you're getting from your Facebook posts. You could do this in the ads manager for all of your ads, and you take a little snippet of code and add it on the landing page of your website where your products are, so that you can track if your the purchase somebody made actually came from a Facebook ad. But now you can do it for promoted posts, so there's no more reason to not try Facebook ads. Try it out, see if it works. If it doesn't, that's great, but I'm pretty sure it's gonna. Next up is LinkedIn's publishing feature, so that you can actually put blog posts on LinkedIn and have them housed there, not just share links. This rolled out a couple weeks ago. I actually just got access yesterday, so I wanted to share with you that it's really user-friendly. It mirrors a lot of blogging platforms. I use Tumblr. The functionality is just like Tumblr, and I think it's a great new addition, so check it out. Next up is Yahoo is tapping Yelp for business listings on yahoo.com. What does this mean? This is really important for you to be monitoring your Yelp reviews. They're going to be showcasing Yelp reviews next to business listings or when people search for a business on Yahoo. You might say Yahoo might not be big for you, but you don't know who's searching for you on Yahoo. Some of your customers might be using it. And next up, yesterday, Twitter rolled out Discover Your First Tweet. You can go to a link, I'll post it below, and see what you first ever tweeted to the universe. I was a little scared, but I actually tweeted a Martin Luther King Jr. quote, so I was pretty impressed with myself. And one last thing, there's a new trend going around, and it's on Vine, and it's called whaling. Really crazy, I know, where people actually are acting like whales and like falling over and making their body like curve. It's really weird, so check it out. That's all I got for you today. Have a great weekend, and I'll see you on the flip side. Bye, guys.